administration's response to this terrorist event is a newly minted resource. I know him. It's Colonel James Rhodes. The American people will soon know him as the Iron Patriot.
And how is President Ellis responding? By taking the guy they call War Machine and giving him a paint job.
Same suit. I painted red, white, and blue. Look at that. And they also renamed him Iron Patriot. You know, just in case if the paint was too soft.